What is the Electrical and Instrument Technology Program, also known as ETEC, at Los Medanos College? ETEC covers managing, troubleshooting, and repair of electrical equipment and instrumentation systems used in chemical and oil refining, pharmaceutical, biotech, and other manufacturing technologies. Students learn electric power distribution, electric motors, high voltage systems, and many others. Students also learn how to specify, install, and maintain instruments used in industry to measure pressure, temperature, flow, and other important process conditions. LMC's ETEC facilities include hands-on training for electric motor installation, electric wiring, installation and calibration, and working with common electrical tools. There is a huge need for employees in these high-tech advanced manufacturing industries. LMC prepares students to be well-rounded and ready to be hired and begin work immediately. ETEC graduates have a competitive edge due to their familiarity with equipment, computer control systems, and industrial safety. Through connections with ETEC faculty, many students are able to find summer internships, job placement assistance such as job fairs, resume writing, practice interviews, and a job board are all included with the program. The ETEC curriculum was designed by industry for industry. ETEC courses are taught by instructors who work in the petrochemical industry or are retired from the industry. The program is a mixture of hands-on activities, site visits, and classroom instruction. What are some common entry-level jobs for ETEC graduates? Work as an electrician on 120-volt AC electrical systems or wiring. As an instrument technician, installing, calibrating, fixing, and servicing instruments, and assisting engineers in design and specification. As a high voltage technician, monitoring operations and operating equipment. Here are some tasks that are performed on the job for ETEC graduates. Performing electric motor repair, general installation and servicing, and installing new equipment in a motor control center. High voltage electric switchgear, installing, maintaining, and troubleshooting, and assisting engineers in design and specification. Program PLCs, programmable logic controllers, performing instrument calibration and configuring. Starting wages are in the $60,000 per year range and up to $100,000 per year. The LMC ETEC program is a 24-month full-time program. Part-time takes longer. When you complete the program, you'll earn either a Certificate of Achievement with 42 to 45 units or an Associate of Science degree with 60 units. The expected costs of the program are as follows. Tuition is $46 per unit, and books are about $125 per class. The certificate total cost is approximately $3,000. The associate of degree total cost is approximately $4,500, and financial aid is available. Learn more by going to www.losmedanos.edu/departments/ETEC.